feel accomplished. I feel like I'm ready to move forward with my declaration of emergency for the people of West Virginia. Running for governor in all 55 counties is extraordinarily taxing, there's no doubt about that. So really just getting started and about to condense it all into a 4-month blitz.
So I think this is the right one.
Well, I hope so.
Well, we're not going to change our minds.
So. So if I sign this, then I'm official.
Yes.
And I pay the
fee. Since you pay me the fee.
Yeah, well.
I'm going to have to look into this.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I was able to get a couple of calendars and some voter registrations that I hope to get filled up with young voters and those who have been disenfranchised from the system.